Carolina Pirates, under the direction of head coach Timmy Hockney. Their players this evening: number one, Abby Cortez; number two, Bernardo Bustos; number three, Raven Garza; number four, Cassidy Hill; number five, Jasmine Delgado Correa; number seven, Esna Geary; number eight, Alexander Moreno; number ten, Cynthia Laporta; number 13, Ellen Wong; number 14, Genesis Mendez Vasquez; number 15, Addison Russell; number 16, Ishii Zirthi; number 17, Crispel Elias Vasquez; number 18, Yasmin Alvarado Garcia; number 20, Carlos Cisneros. Number 22, Marilyn Hernandez. Number 25, Meta Guerra Ortiz. Those are your players for the Highline Pirates this evening. Fans, players, we do ask at this time that if you are able, you please rise, remove your caps, face the flag for the playing of our national anthem this evening. Once again, fans, this is the first round of the Kinko 2A playoffs. This is a winner-take-all playoff game, so it's really important that you cheer loud, cheer proud, and cheer for your team all night. Let's make some noise for these soccer players as this game is beginning.
Thank you.
Concession stands are open this evening. Highland Memorial Stadium thanks the Kiwanis Club for sponsoring our concession stands. Consider checking that out at any point during the game. Once again, thank you to the Kiwanis Club for your support of high school athletics.
Thank you. Yeah, exactly. I think it's forced. Let's go!
Thank you.
Pirates goal scored by number 22, Marilyn Hernandez.
Yeah. Go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
future.